you called earlier about an eyebrow appointment, is that correct? Great. Okay, could you just confirm your name? And the last name? Great. Okay, so you just want me to tidy up your eyebrows a little bit, and then at our salon, what we do is we clean up the eyebrows a little bit, and then we fill them in for you. Does that sound okay? Okay, great. Well, you look stunning as is, so I won't mess around too much with your eyebrows, but just a couple of hairs here and there. Does that sound okay? Okay, good. So if you just want to sit back in that chair, are you comfortable? Okay, great. I will be touching your face a little bit. Is that okay for me to do? Great, okay. Wonderful, we'll just relax. If anything hurts, let me know, but everything should be pretty painless, okay? Great. So, first I'm just going to put this towel, this damp towel, over your eyes and eyebrows just to soften them up a little bit. Does that sound okay? Alright, so just, you can probably close your eyes. Okay. Alright. Just a couple more seconds just to soften everything up. Are you okay? Okay, good. Alright. Now that your eyebrows are softened a little bit. Yeah, that feels nice, I know. It's always one of my favorite parts about getting my eyebrows done. Okay, so first things first is I'm just going to spoolie out your eyebrows a little bit, okay? Okay. You have such full lashes, or lashes, full eyebrows. I know. I also got made fun of for having thick eyebrows, but now everybody wants them. Okay, just do a little more on the side. Okay, great. So first things first is I'm going to just trim some of the excess hairs, so I'll use the spoolie to raise up your eyebrows, and then I will snip some of the excess. This just help keep your eyebrows in shape while it's just sitting on your face, so there's no stray eyebrows. Does that sound okay? Okay, good. So I have these little eyebrow clippers. They're so cute. I got them for like a dollar. I know. Okay. So like I said, I'm just gonna take the spoolie and then snip some of the excess off, okay? Okay, great. So I'll do this side, just... Great. Okay, great. Over here. Okay, good. Okay. You have a few more. Okay, right there. Okay, good. Let me get that off your face. Sorry, sometimes they like fall on your cheeks. Other side, just brush them up, and okay, and brush them up, you hear a heat coming on, it is so cold today. Yeah, I can see you bundled up, and I'm also bundled up, so. Do you like the winter? Yeah. It's kind of cozy when you're inside, but then you go outside. Just get this over here. Let's see. Is there any more? Oh, yep, I missed one. Hold on. Okay. Just getting this stuff off underneath here. I'm gonna put the safeties back on these. Yeah, definitely get yourself a pair of these. They're really useful. Even like between eyebrow appointments, you can just do them yourself. So, okay, now this is the less fun part, but I usually do it pretty quickly, so it won't hurt too much, okay? But I'm going to tweeze just some around the middle between your eyebrows. There's just a couple stray ones underneath, and then there's a few kind of up top. So does that sound okay? Okay, should go quickly. So I'm just gonna, what I like to do is hold the area and then do it, then hold. I don't know if it actually helps, but people say it do. So let me just, okay. Couple. And there's one there. Okay. You look great. Yeah, like I said, your eyebrows are very naturally beautiful and full, so. Yeah, we have all people come in here to get their eyebrows done because everyone likes a nice pair of eyebrows. Okay, so I'm gonna go through some of the underneath ones now. These are a little bit more, so I'll try to go quickly. Okay, there's one. Now we're gonna do the other side. Yep. Just gonna put my finger on that and yep. They're actually just like baby hairs. They're very hard to notice, so don't be embarrassed. I honestly haven't gotten my eyebrows done in like a couple years, and I run an eyebrow place, so. Okay. Just gonna, okay. And a couple more. Okay. Let me just kind of spoolie these out to see where we're at. Alright, and I'm just gonna do a couple above your eyebrows. There's just a few little hairs. So, almost done with the worst part. Okay. Okay. Just gonna. Okay. Okay. And this part. I'm glad this is relaxing for you. Some people find relaxing, some people a little stressful, so I'm glad that you feel relaxed. Okay. They look great. Okay. So, just spoolie these out. Okay, so now I'm just going to do some filling in, but you don't really need that much, so I'm just going to do a little gentle strokes, a couple, okay? Okay, good. So I'm actually using this, it's called Goof Proof Brow Pencil from Benefit. It's really small, but it lasts a long time, so. And it's just this brown color. Just gonna great. Okay, just gonna. Okay, and the other side. Oops, I lost it. Give me 2 seconds, sorry. Okay. Great. Like I said, almost nothing had to be done today, so most of this is natural beauty, so don't thank me too much. Okay, now I'm just going to spoolie those out. Last thing I'm going to do is put a little bit of eyebrow wax on them just to hold them in place. Does that sound okay? Okay, I'm just using this right here with a brush. Okay. Just a little bit. Okay. Just to set course. I, like I said, I really didn't do that much. You have great eyebrows, so thank you for coming in. Yeah, she can help you over there at the desk. Just, you know, it's gonna be half off for you because, like I said, you really didn't have to do that much. No, don't worry about it. Okay. I hope to see you soon.